In this video, I'm going to walk through the practice test that was handed out this week. I've covered most of these styles of problems prior to this in the last 2 weeks worth of videos. So in this series or in this pair of videos, I'm just going to record them as if I was sitting down taking the test in real time. Additionally, I'm going to complete this without any more audio, just to illustrate me working through the process at the rate at which I would expect you to do so with sufficient amount of practice. If you have questions over any of the techniques that I show in this video, please reach out to me by sending me an email or a message through Schoology. Thanks. So even with a couple of small mistakes and using this calculator without its graphing tool, and I also completed the work without using the shortcut of programming the equation in here, because your non-graphing calculator might not have that capability. But I did all of that, both questions, in under 20 minutes, and I think that would be pretty reasonable for your efforts on the test come Friday. If you can complete the polynomials section in about 20 minutes, I think that would be great. Although you do have 90 minutes total, and this portion represents about half of your test. So 10 minutes per question, I think, is a good target to shoot for. But even if you take almost twice that length, then, or twice that amount of time, that would still be okay. So I'm going to stop this video here, and I'm going to record another video for the rational function problems next. Thanks for watching.